I ain't even gonna do a hook. I'm just gonna rap on some real shit.
Been a minute since I started with this rap, and I think back, it was 10 years to be exact. Then I had no idea I would've impacted so many lives with my music. Yeah, cause back then the shit was all a dream. 15, cutting class to write raps or beat.
You could find me
spitting ciphers in the hall. Wasn't fucking with the preppy kids, that ain't my scene at all. I was the only white dude in the clique. In the moment that I found hip-hop, I knew what was it. Cause I found my purpose in life. A mic, a piece of loose leaf, and pen to go right down all of my pen to progression from struggles and dealing with the fucking death of my best friend. Cause I know there's someone else in the world who feel the pain. That's why it's for life music and for life this shit was made.
To the haters,
middle fingers up, I ain't give a fuck. Kept on working every single day, I ain't giving up. And I put that on my life and everything I love. So if I say something, I really do it, I believe it up. Hold up. The flow, I switch it up and go dumb like. I go dumb like. I gotta go in at the top, so I'm at it, you can say that. I've been working every single day, and this is payback for the days that. They said I should quit, but fuck everything they talked about, cause now the mate is a fast. I use the hate, this fuel to drop me. It came me more ambition, 2 more years, and you can find me. At the motherfucking top, I bring the real ones with me. Yeah, you know that we gon' pop up. And I ain't talking about bottles, I'm talking about my prophecy with my music Apollo. And ain't nobody really doing it like me in the way that I lay this down. Cause I make my own lane and I ride my own wave. I'm making new sounds. Ain't nobody really doing it like me in the way that I lay this down. Cause I make my own lane and I ride my own wave. I'm making new sounds.
This ain't new shit.
Yeah, I know what the fuck it is. For life music. Music made for life. 306 Canada. We gon' take this shit across the motherfucking world.